you can see some patterns here. In row number 1, only one column is there. Row number 2, only two columns. Row number 3, only three columns. Row number 4, only four columns. Row number 5, only five columns. Okay? And it's being starting from here only, from beginning, very beginning. Okay? So here, for I equal to 1, I less than, how many rows are there? 5. I can take by the user value of n also. I less than equal to 5, less than 6, I plus plus. How many rows are there? 5 rows. In one first row, only one column is there. So for j equal to 1, j less than equal to I, as number of rows are there, I am not seeing number of rows. If this is the first row, only one column is there. Second row, only two columns are there. Third row, only three columns are there. So number of columns are depending on I. So I have written here j equal to 1 because loop is starting from 1. J less than equal to I. Okay, 1 less than equal to 1, 2 less than equal to 2, 3 less than equal to 3. It will be the limit. J plus plus. Okay. Now what I am printing here, I equal to 1, 1 is less than 6, okay, j equal to 1, 1 is less than equal to 1, because value of I is 1, okay, it's true, percent d, what is being printed, 1, 1, 2, so this is the column number, 1 column, 2 column, 1, 2, 3 column, 1, 2, 3, 4, so I am writing here j, okay. Now, if first row is over, now value of j will be 2 now, 2 less than equal to 1, condition will be false, so it will come out of this for loop. Now I will write here printf slash n, okay, so this will be the for loop, I equal to 1, 1 less than 6, this is over. Now when I will be 2, okay, 2 is less than 6, okay, j equal to 1, 1 is less than equal to 2, yes it is true, percent d j, j is 1 now, okay. Now value of j will be increased by 1, it will be 2, 2 less than equal to 2, condition is true. So value of j will be printed here, 2, now value of j will be 3, 3 less than equal to 2, condition will be false, it will come here again on new line and I will become here 3. So it will be, in this way it will be continued, okay. For, this is for first, for second, in place of this print, I will be printing here, row number 1, 1 is being printed, row number 2, 2 is being printed, it can be visualized in this way also. It can be visualized in this way. It can be visualized in this way. Okay. So, what is printed here? Row number 1, row number 2, row number 3, everything is same. Okay. So, I print here percent d I. For third part, I will be printing here printf star only. Okay, so these are some patterns here. I will write some code of some other patterns also.